situated on the Bhulabhai Desai Road in Mahalakshmi area. Mahalakshmi Temple is one of the most famous temples in Mumbai. This temple was built in 1861 by a Hindu merchant named Dhakchi Dadachi and is dedicated to Mahalakshmi, the central deity of Devi Mahatmya. The temple contains the images of goddess Mahalakshmi, Mahakali and Mahasaraswati, and all of the images are adorned with gold rings, pearl necklaces and golden bangles. The compound of this temple has several stalls which sell flower garlands and other stuff for worship and as offering. In the festival of Navratri, devotees from distant places come to this beautifully decorated temple to pay obeisance. They have to stand for hours in the long queues holding the flowers and sweets which they have to offer to the god.